The opening edition of TOIFA was a runaway success with some of the biggest stars of Bollywood conquering Canada. The Times of India Film Awards 2013 started with a starry bang as the country's top movie stars flocked to British Columbia in Canada to enthrall the audiences with some super hot performances. The main attraction of the evening were, of course, the A-listers. Ranbir Kapoor, Shahrukh Khan, Katrina Kaif, Priyanka Chopra, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, who not only attended the extravaganza, but performed on some hit numbers too. SRK danced to Challa, Chamak Chalo and Suraj Hua Maddam, while Ash, whom we were rather pleased to see in great shape, enthralled the audience as she danced the title track from Dhoom 2 and Khwaja Mere Khwaja. Other celebs who rocked the evening included Priyanka Chopra, who dedicated her act to women empowerment, and Katrina Kaif, who left the audiences spellbound with her Chikni Chameli act. Abhishek Bachchan too danced to a highly charged Bhangra number, while choreographer Shamak Davar invited his starry friends including Karan Johar and Neha Dupia as he sang songs from Student of the Year.